What's going on, guys? This is Silent Fan here. Today I'm going to show you my collection, and I hope you're ready because this is one huge collection. Are you ready? Because I am. Alright, let's start the video. Okay, jokes aside, that is not my collection, that is Whitney's collection. I put the original video in the description. You should definitely check it out. That's one awesome collection, I tell you. I wish I had that one. Now let's get to the real deal. I'm gonna show you now my collection. It's really small, it's not really that much, but I think you guys will like it though. There are some cool stuff in it, so I will be quiet and I hope you enjoy the video. Every once in a while, sounds turned into magic. They appear from nowhere and dive straight into our minds, evoking emotions that almost seem too pure and forceful to be of this world. Not many people have the ability to create this ambience at will, to shape sounds and merge them into creations that touch the very core of the human's awareness. There are very few of them though, and one is Akira Yamaoka. His music is the whirling of snowflake and the pounding of a steel hammer. Diver birds lonely cry over still lake and the peace of crowded street. A leaf that falls slowly to the ground and the firm pulse of a human heart. His creation is not convinced by generous nor bright by instruments. Instead, he skipped between stealth in his for new pieces to add to his timeless symphonies. To get the opportunity to work with a creative mind like Akira Yamaoka is a privilege to any artist. We are deeply honored that he chose to remix one of our songs, and we are equally happy that in the interlace he saw a spark of the very same magic that his own music abounds with. Finally, we are proud to contribute to the records you are holding in your hands. The Silent Dre soundtrack is yet another testimony to Akira Yamaoka's way with magic, and we hope that will be move you as much as move us.
Thank you.